see why the North...
It's for sale if you've got the coin. That's your best offer? I suppose so. She's the one with the saddle.
Sometimes the difference between life and death is a swift steed.
Take you to any of the Hold capitals.
It's an old city, I can tell you that. The Palace of the Kings is ancient. It's not the friendliest place for outsiders. The Dark Elves were all forced to live in a slum called the Grey Quarter. The Argonians can't even live inside the walls. They're all stuck out on the docks. Still, Candlehearth Hall's got decent food and cheap bunks. You could do worse.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. There once was a hero named Ragnar, riding to wipe him from all glories.
Be a lot warmer and a lot.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? I'll head back home if you need me. Need something?
I am your sword and...
Let's not waste any time. Let's get going. I am sworn to carry your burdens. I'm still here. I will be back at your house if you need me, Thane.
Honored to see you again, my... Let's not waste any time. I'm still here. I'm at your command. We've stopped. What is it? I will be back at your house if you need me, then.
Any luck gathering those ingredients? Any luck gathering those ingredients?
Thanks again. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Don't forget us if
you
need.
You here for lessons like Ingen? Or did you wish to buy something?
Thank you. Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
I've never seen Miol this upset about anything.
You gonna buy something? Really see for yourself. Everything I've got on display, really. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Take a look. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
What did you need?
Welcome to the cozy. Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures. If you're looking for a... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
What is it?
I've never seen Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Mjol told me that it isn't this bad everywhere. Maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's whole...
Got to thinking, maybe I'm the Dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet.
Hear the news? There's a dragon roosting up on Mount Anthor, to the northwest.
You know about Talos? He founded the Empire.
If it's a mercenary you're looking for, you found him. There's no stronger sword arm for hire in all Skyrim. My blade is sharp and I thirst for battle. Onward then. Let's go.
Hmm.
been a good friend to me. Fine. What? What? Will do.
Caught my attention, mortal. That is most unwise. Tell me, why have you slain this one who trusted you here upon my shrine? I am called Boethia. Many names have mortals given me, but I am not interested in names. I am interested only in deeds. A god? Assuredly not. When was the last time you saw evidence of Aedra in the world? No. We Daedra are far more powerful than any god. And among my brethren, I am the most feared. Indeed. But I abide only those whose will is aligned to my own. Those who oppose my desires perish in the most dreadful of ways. Is that so? You should be. Though a heart without fear is something I can use. Perhaps you are the one I seek. We shall soon find out. Listen, all of you! Hear me. I have need of a warrior. Only the most ruthless, cunning, and agile will do. You have gathered here night after night, sacrificing fools upon my shrine, and sparring aimlessly with yourselves. But which among you truly exceeds the rest? Prove yourselves to me. I have a special task for whichever of you is left standing. Proven the strength of your will and your tongue's gift for lies.
You have shown ferocity and prowess in combat. Now the time has come for a final proving. Are you able to cast aside your honor and strike with the hidden blade? An astute observation. Skyrim is a beautiful and harsh mistress, but her people cling to such a petty notion of honor. My previous champion displeases me. It is time he is replaced, in the traditional fashion. I am loath to utter his name. One cannot erase a thing if it has a name to be remembered. You will find him holed up at Knife Point Ridge, where he plays king to bandits and highwaymen. For a time he served his purpose, but that time has ended. He uses my gifts for his own amusement. And the only amusement I tolerate is my own. Kill every single member of his band. Do so as silently and invisibly as you can, for this is not about you. You are to be my instrument in this. Slay him in the coldest of blood. Do not give him the dignity of defending himself. Once his corpse lays cold upon the ground, and all trace of his followers erased, retrieve my ebony mail, a gift fit only for my true champion.
Your will carve itself upon the world.
Apparently I was not there yet. Thank you. Let me quickly get myself a orc armor set, and then I will get myself a new companion.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse.
Come to see, take a look. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
I learn much from Garrick every day. I must learn if I am to take her place. Until next time. I am honored to have been chosen to lead, but I know that being picked by Malekith does not mean I am ready. I am surprised that Gullerzu was named chief. Lead, then. You have my steel. Ymar's betrayed us all. You have a grim look.
I will never allow that to happen again.
Fine.
So long as
Let's
I
trade, move. Then. Go where the challenge is greatest.
All right, so let's go to the next episode. Finally continue the journey, damn it.